It has to allow in a certain amount of blood to be able to then pump it and get it to all of the different parts, right? It has to get all the way down to the tips of your fingers and to the tips of your toes and up to your head and defy gravity as well, right?
My name is Zebulon Biaruhanga and I'm in grade 10. And we are currently doing the heart. And today we dissected our heart. And we got to see the different valves and different parts of the heart.
So these are all tendons that are holding heart together.
It was really cool because it's better to be hands-on with your education. And I like that I was able to see it with my own eyes and instead of just drawing it around. And I feel like that helps me remember everything well. What surprised me particularly about the heart is how firm it is and how strong it is, how big the muscles are, and that shows how it's able to pump blood throughout the body. So that was really surprising and cool. I want to do sports science, so this will help me in particular with what I want to do in the future.